After loads and loads of research, I finally did it.
So, like, if you know the solar system, America is, like, in the middle, and, England is, like, it's the closest to the sun, I think.